Unresponsive, and welcome to a special edition of Bill's World. It's been 2 weeks since my dad died, and I figured this special edition I will explain all about my dad. Let's begin. He was born, according to this candle, on December 20th, 1953. He died on October 25th of 2017. I was expecting him to come back, but what I didn't realize, I didn't expect a Portage County coroner to do it and explain to me that he is dead. He died of a heart attack, as you may recall. My father, well, he was born a canvas man. Well, I can understand we're starting to get back to normal here. He loved making bill covers. He was my mom's stud muffin. I bet you all know where the name J.D. Winkerman came from. My dad. With his brothers, Brian and Bruce, Bruce deceased, along with his dad, along with their father, my deceased grandfather, they ran a business called Custom Bill Covers, which you might have seen the office in the Uncle Bill Tribute Special Edition. My father loved to race. He loved watching football, NASCAR, he loved watching the car auctions. He loved country music, oldies. In fact, if you look on the candle, the feel of that was the final lap. Now, I'd love to show you the tribute, but unfortunately, if there was a copy around the house, I would have to get it. He loved my niece and nephew. He liked going out to flea markets. He loved going out to swap meets, especially those in Columbus. And personally, he loved his family. But after all, boat covers were his thing. Apparently, he loved Columbo Rockford Files, the Married with Children, Bershot, among others. Well, that's about all the time we have for today. We'll see you next time. Remember to like, subscribe, comment, and share. See ya!